120 divided by 40. 1 is less, therefore next. 12 is less, therefore next. 120 is not less, therefore with 120. 40 multiplied by which number is nearest to 120, but not greater. 40 multiplied by 4, 116 is greater. Multiply by 3, 120 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 120 minus 120, 0. Next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0. Therefore, 120 divided by 40 is 3.